Last Friday was Margarita Day. That was February the... Well, we're going to remember that. That was National Margarita Day. I missed it. I was out of town driving mountain roads in the fog. Don't want to be drinking the margaritas. But I knew it was Margarita Day, and today I'm going to pay homage to last Friday. But I'm going to see a margarita, boo, and raise you that today is National Kahlua Day. Ow! Got a confession. Sorry, do not have Kahlua in the house here on National Kahlua Day. That is my bad. I'm sorry. Faux pas. Kahlua is a coffee-flavored liqueur. Well, I don't have that coffee-flavored liqueur. However, what I do have is this. This is the Patron coffee-flavored liqueur. You put in some ice. This is like a one-person cocktail shaker. This is for the lonely person, the single person, the person who's comfortable with his own company. You know what I'm talking about. Start with the Patron Cafe flavored tequila. Arriba, arriba. Complicated. It's got layers. This is marvelous. I don't know if this is in a book. Did I invent this? Maybe I shouldn't post this. So happy Margarita Day, happy Kahlua Day, and happy every day that comes into your life. Because any day you're up, poof, it's a happy day. Remember, if you're not having fun, you're doing it wrong.